I know they're completely different islands, but some of these ruins are making me think of the ones back on Angel Island.
Why? Because they're made of stone? There are multiple architectural styles across the island. It's different types of stone, too. Plus, these ruins predate anything on Angel Island by a wide margin. Although, the spiritual spaces and military structures do share some similarities.
Okay, so the ancients and echidnas weren't related, but the one group must have inspired the other.
Let's
look at the size of this, what do you call it? Satellite dish? It's for communications, right?
Yeah, I've seen all sorts of crazy high-tech, ancient tech across both islands.
How can something this old be this advanced? But it's sturdy, too. I punched it, it didn't move at all.
Yeah, Nux, don't punch the ruins. Once I find Tails, maybe he can use them to figure out what happened here.
Hey, I already discovered that it's sturdier than anything we've encountered. I don't think this material is from this world.
Oh.
think of the weird spires being used to contain the Chaos Emeralds?
Contain? No. I think they're meant to protect them, even harness their power. You've experienced yourself the limitless power of the Chaos Emeralds. Even if they didn't have them all, a couple would have provided more than enough energy to live comfortably.
Enough to power the ruins, cyberspace. I wonder, if the ancients somehow lost their access to the emeralds, would that have caused them to disappear? I'm willing to let bygones be bygones if you tell me how to restore my friends. Both Amy and Knuckles are all ghosty. Kinda like you.
All data within cyberspace is restricted to outsiders.
You see, that's the thing. They're kinda half in, half out. Can you at least tell me if they're going to be okay?
Their conditions are stable. They are hovering between the digital dimension and this one, but their lives are not at risk.
Oh, that's a relief. Sort of. Thanks for answering.
Thank you.
Mother was right about you. You're reckless and destructive.
I have no idea what your deal is, but if we could just talk—
No, no discourse, no bartering, only elimination.
Time out! She attacked you!
Yeah, it's kind of her thing. But she's trying to protect something. Or someone. I'm willing to help, but first, I need to know what's going on.
No, you don't know what you're talking about.
You're too trusting, Sonic.
No, I'm not. Trust me.